as Gifford in the backfield. The snap and the give, and blown up immediately in the backfield, taken down. Petey Maselli was met in the backfield that time by Mark Salerno, the senior defensive tackle. There's a flag on the play. We'll check the penalty, and it appears to be a blow to the head. Helmet-to-helmet contact, a personal foul, so he was in there, made a great defensive play, but he led with the helmet, and that has been such a concern on all fronts of the game of football, player safety and helmet-to-helmet contact, and the referee in the backfield all over it. So they'll mark that one off, and that should be a first down on the play as they move the chains. It was blown up in the backfield. He absolutely